your ASMR hell diver. It has been a crazy couple of weeks. I just started working with Deep Rock Galactic again. Just went back to Night City, and then this job posting landed in front of me for Helldivers. I looked into it, and based on my work with Deep Rock Galactic and even Earth Defense Force, I thought this would be something up my alley. So that's what my week has been. Oh, can't go through that. Salute for freedom. Super credits. Better than extra credits. Yes, I will take more grenades. Didn't even call in my support weapons yet. I wasn't sure about this job because, obviously, with previous titles I've mentioned, a huge focus, a huge draw is the friendship, camaraderie, the squad mentality. Because some of these missions are absolutely not for a solo diver. But just like Deep Rock and just like Earth Defense Force, there are times when if you are able to pay attention to your environment, if you keep moving, if you have the right weapons and tools, you can succeed as a hell diver going solo. Oh, there we go. There's my point of interest. More stims, why not? Salute for freedom. Don't need that. Although a flamethrower is pretty nice. Very interesting world. If you're new to my channel, I've been to space many different times in different capacities. Oh. Well, it's time to get started. Oh. We're gonna have company. Let's call in that eagle then. Fireworks started early. Well, that was it. Now, obviously, this is a easier mission. We were able to do that pretty quickly. But nevertheless, every little part counts. I'm doing my part. And Super Earth will reward you. Oh, still got more, huh? Let's reload. Okay. Up the sample and is that where we came from though? What? Oh, thought I just saw a ghost there. That was weird. As a point of interest, we still have 35 minutes of air support. So why not check it out?
Found something.
Okay. Look at that. More samples. More ammo. Salute. All right, some metal. Warbond metals. That'll come in handy when you want to upgrade your stuff. Well, there's another. Maybe some more goodies for us. That's what I've learned as a Helldiver, is to, if you can, if you're able to manage your time, it's worth searching out points of interest on the map. Like, think of that. Super credits. You know, some people warned me that, oh, well, you know, you join Helldivers, but then they make you spend your actual money if you want to earn, if you want to get these super credits, right? But actually, if you do enough missions, you can collect them in the world. So I've not spent money on my super credits, and I was able to earn enough to unlock the premium war bond. So, if that was something that was holding you back, don't worry about that, because if you put enough time in, you'll earn it. So, you know, kudos to Super Earth for that. We are ready to extract. Short and sweet, but you know, that's what's kind of nice about the trivia, the trivial contracts you can pick up working for the Helldivers. All right, just a minute 40. To freedom. We've got this. Easy peasy.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
You have maintained our way of life.
Welcome. Galactic. Just kidding. This is the SES Whisper of Selfless Service. Okay, so now that you've gotten a taste of Helldivers, let's step it up a little bit. That was a trivial mission. Let's bump it up to medium. First things first, let's call down our support weapon. Always do it right away. Start that countdown if you need it later, and you can use your support weapons now. So let's pick that up, the stalwart, and the shield back. Let's take a look at this map. First, we have to verify the ore vein location. Okay. Now, again, you got the taste. Kind of saw what a bug's life is like on Trivial. Now we've jumped two levels ahead, so it's going to get a little bit more crazy. A little bit more crazy. Let's get that probe. Not seeing any bugs up yet. Okay, gotta log into it, of course. Calling that eagle right now. Might as well. Interesting. Can't say I've seen that before. Okay. So far, this is okay. Yes, I will confirm. E3. I thought E3 was canceled. Oh, E3's over here. Oh, okay. See, if you don't pay attention, and definitely didn't want to use that weapon, but it's alright. What do I gotta do? Activate it now? How many steps is this? This is crazy. 4. Okay, that's not bad. Just stay on your toes. Keep moving. It's a little bit like previous work I've done, you know, Deep Rock. Time with Returnal, my time with Risk of Rain. Been fortunate to have some pretty fun jobs. But nevertheless, Helldivers is still something quite different. Alright, we have 36 minutes of air support. Let's go get this secondary objective. Oh, nice. We already got our eagle back. Let's reload on that. Okay. I mean, it's pretty cool looking, right? Obviously, I wouldn't want to live here, but don't mind being here right now. Let's not. Anything in here?
Something here.
Nothing. Was low on supplies, took ammo, left oatmeal. Good luck. I like oatmeal, so I'll take it. Okay. Oh, looks like they're curious about what I'm doing. Still. Okay. Don't get cocky. All right, we need to go a little bit quicker. Maybe. Supposed to do here. Let's get my EMS mortar down. just gotta do it. Okay. Stay mobile. Okay, not like that. So that was it. Just had to blow that up, I guess. I mean, the explosions are like 70% of the job, so I'm cool with that. Let's head this way. Something over there that we can do. And jumping in with randos, you know, it's definitely fun. I think there are some jobs where it's not fun. But in my experience, most Helldivers are pretty good. They are, even when we don't have comms on, everyone is usually pretty good about sticking together, getting the objectives, and also these kind of secondary objectives. I hope that wipes it out. Nope.
Bug out post spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
There we go. That should do it. There we are. Area secured. And it looks like there's something else over here. Where are we on the map? Okay. That's fine. We're making our way here towards the objective. But obviously the nice part about doing this solo is that you call the shots. And if you're dedicated enough and good about managing your time and resources, you can clear a map and get all the goodies, like this Bourbon medal. And you can also just choose to run away. I think that's probably it.
Dropping a pin. West.
Nope, maybe not. It's over this way. That visibility. Very low visibility. Almost got the eagle back. That's good.
Liberty returns, locked and loaded.
Crikey. Let's do it. And we're gonna
Cabo.
Are you still alive? No. Oh my gosh. Okay. Nope, didn't want to waste all of those, but we'll just throw down a resupply then. That's fine. Interesting. That's the nice thing too about that sentry. It can kind of alert you to enemy positions like that.
Max empty.
Reload, stay calm, we're good. Almost got the sentry back, got our eagle back. I would like to verify, please. One of nine. Okay, then. Gets up. That is the thing. Your support can also affect you, so. Something to be mindful about. C5. Yeah. All right, 3 of 9. That's why we have our eagle call that in right now. For democracy. Okay, here we go. 5 of 9. Still got that sentry. Let's do a resupply, why not? Too. If you're going solo, you know, eventually, if you can get this sentry and slow these enemies down, it's really helpful. Okay. final sample. Let's do it. Oh, see. Enemies over this way. Gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Alright. Good. We're still good. Okay. It's still not over. We still need to extract. So. Okay. But first. Is that where extract? I'm guessing this is a bug hive. Oh, not of grenades. I still have supplies. Oh. Okay. Nice. Alright, we're good. Yeah, I'm guessing bug. Playing it like it's a stealth game. Oh, hey. Alright. Let's throw it in there.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
Okay. It's all about dodging. If you can dodge it. Wrench, you can dodge a bug. Okay.
Get some!
Time to run. Oh, okay. Let's get some help here. Reload. Okay. See, as long as we remain calm. Now that EMS will definitely help us out. See, and a credit to Super, they really do give you, oh my god, the tools you need to survive. And it's been kind of fun playing with different, you know, inventory and stratagems and seeing what works best for you and what type of situation. Because I think even when you play with people and with yourself, it's kind of, you want to have the best possible build for you and whatever the situation calls for. Defense and offense might change that, but for me, when it's survival, that's why I like my shield. That really helps block some of that incoming damage you could receive. Salute. Nice. Some more war bond medals. Looks like we have something up here too, don't we? Reload. Reload on that, and might as well pick up. still sitting at 18 minutes. We're doing good. Alright. Oh, hey. The big boys came out to play right now. See? And just like that, your mission changes. Got outnumbered very quickly. But also, oh, yep. Okay, need to, don't panic, but okay, this guy's gonna really, okay, I see we're getting surrounded. Okay. See, this is where it would be nice to have someone to lay support cover fire, but I keep getting slowed down, and it's alright. Thank you, Stims. Please leave me alone right now. This is annoying. Just let me reload, please. Yep, I mean, it is Helldivers. You're gonna dive. Let's get that support. Some new support here. Quickly. I have no stims left. Wow. Okay, here we go. Resupply. But I also need to live. Okay. Jeez Louise. This is not how I thought this day would go. Guns. Shit. Okay. Okay. We still have plenty of clips. We can do this. Seriously? Understand their behavior right now. Sometimes they just jump all over you, and sometimes they're back like that. I don't know. Come on. Can't get over a simple object. Okay. Let's try to get the high ground here. Get my support back. Can I shoot that into there? Oh, wow. Surprised that worked. Alright. This map, where's my stuff? Way out over there. I'm gonna take fall damage. Okay. Where is it? Where's my stuff? Don't even need this. Okay. Come on. Extraction. Man. Okay. Shit just got real, didn't it? Okay. How are we looking? 40 seconds on the sentry. Minute 30 on that. Definitely gonna throw a resupply down. It's not quite where I would have liked that. Let's just do it. Reload. Okay, 5 seconds on that. Okay. No. Ugh. Stay on target. Eagle one. No. It's not what I wanted. Wow. Salute to you, Eagle. All right. 40 seconds. We're doing okay. That took out the sentry gun as well. 30 seconds. And that's it. We have no more support coming. Reload. Okay. Are you guys just passing by? Keep going that way. Keep going that way. Now that we've seen what the bugs have done, it's time to see a different side in the life of a Helldiver. And you'll see shortly what I'm talking about. First things first, we'll get our support weapons on. Nice quiet area to start. That's nice. Salute for freedom. Super credits. Noise. Ammo. Common sample. Alright, now let's take a look at this map. That's our objective up there. Something's up here. Something's over here, too. Be very, very quiet.
Found something.
Something over here. Ah, yes. Sample. Let's see what we get today. Super credits. Lots of super credits. All right. Sweet. Let's throw down this mortar. We can throw an eagle into here. Let's go in there. As you can probably tell, quite different from the bugs. We've got robots too. Come on. I can barely see them. Sorry, buddy. You gotta go. How about we reload, huh? I need grenades. Didn't mean to reload, but that's all right. I need to get a grenade inside. Now we just play the waiting game. Maybe I'll throw an eagle, see if that does it. Fingers crossed, because come on. There we go. Oh my goodness. It's alright. We're fine. We're okay.
Say hello to democracy.
Where's that resupply? There we go. Okay. See, they didn't tell you about this part. It's, I thought it was just a bug hunt. Too far. Let's get that mortar, since we have it. Freaked me out. Knock, knock. Come on. Come on, open the door. Open the door. Close to an eagle drop. We'll probably just do that. Oh. Did it get in? Run! Oh my god. Oh my god. Rockin' stone. Or something. Samples, thank you. Oh, thank you for the sample. Was over here. I'm guessing this is going to require a hell bomb. Oh, shoot. Oh. Oh my god. They have little AT-ATs. It's more like an AT-ST, right? Oh. Okay, we're getting into it now. Oh, there's more of them. Okay. Oh my god. Oh hey. Oh god. What a great time to reload. Ooh. Do I have my EMP? Yes. Reload. Okay. Come on, come on. Where are you? Okay. always should not do it when I'm slowed. Oh god. Hoorah. Oh, that wasn't the airfield. Of course it wasn't. Oh god. Crazy. Little bit of a wait time for our stuff. We still have 29 minutes. We're doing pretty good. I think we can hang out for a second. It's one of the nice things about going in solo is you can go at your own pace. Seconds for the eagle bomb. Hopefully they can't see the shield. I don't know how it works. It's like the Royal Rumble. The eagle is back. Let's see. Drop ships. Oh my god. Okay. Come on. Let this be glorious. But only two. Which one's still intact? I can't even tell. Dropship. So I think this one. Get that support for us. Oh, there's a hell bomb. There we go. Just call it. Good god.
Fire in the hole.
Okay. Very good, very good. We're good. Way too close. I did have some samples. I'm right here. I can do it. Plus, I got my gear there. Might as well do a resupply. Extraction. What do we got? Oh god. Look at them just walking effortlessly in the water. It is pretty though. That part. Doesn't look like I've been to this spot.
Found something.
Something up here. There we go. That's more. Oh. There's an illegal broadcast as well. Oh, shit. Pardon my language. We're gonna go this way. Hey, Benny, looks like you're on the wrong side of the river. Okay. Oh, this is not the location. This is a different... Wait. Oh, no, I haven't been here. Yeah, let's call it in, why not? Oh, okay. Get on there, yes. Pick that up. Where's my other stuff? There it is. That's a lot more than I was expecting. Time to go. Okay. You go this way, I go that way. Nothing for a while. Oof.
Liberty returned, locked and loaded.
Oh my God. Don't shoot. Still got our friends from that side coming in. Oh God, please ignore me. Oh God. Oh God. That was a mean left hook. Holy buckets.
Going back for those samples. Oh, okay, good. Our sentry's almost ready. Let's call that down. Okay. Do 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 do. Let's
Let's get that sentry. Maybe something like there. Oh, my supports. Oh my god. Oh, nice. Come on, come on. We got this. We got this. We're good. You gotta love it. When you like the work. Every day at the office is a fun day. Okay. Reloading. Hopefully that's it. Hopefully we are good. You jerk. Nice. We did it. I feel like I can't add what hasn't already been said about Helldivers 2. It's just pure fun.